وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن الثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمد عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. In this contradiction, I inshallah ta'ala want to speak about استبدال تحية المشروعة بالتحية الأعجمية, exchanging the legislated greeting with non-Islamic greetings, foreign greetings. This is something important. You see Muslims who say hi instead of saying As-salamu alaykum to one another. And when they leave each other, instead of saying As-salamu alaykum, they say to each other bye. They changed the Islamic greeting that has been sanctioned with what? With greetings which are ajamiya, it's foreign to Islam. It is not Islamic. And it's taking what the non-Muslims say. And they're heedless about the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam where he said, وَالَّذِي نَفْسِي بِيَدِهِ I swear by the Lord in which my soul is in his hand, لَا تَدْخُلُ الْجَنَّةَ You're not going to enter Jannah حَتَّى تُؤْمِنُوا until you believe. وَلَا تُؤْمِنُوا حَتَّى تَحَابُوا And you're not going to believe until you love one another. Then the Prophet said, أَوَلَا أَدُلُّكُمْ Shall I not tell you عَلَى شَيْءٍ إِذَا فَعَلْتُمُوهُ تَحَابَبْتُمْ Should I not tell you of something? If you do, you would love one another. The Prophet said, أَفْشُ السَّلَامَ Spread the greetings. أَفْشُ السَّلَامَ Spread السلام. So we have as Muslims already have a greeting. We're unique in everything, brothers and sisters. As Muslims, we're unique in every way. When we meet, we have our own code of what we need to say. We're unique in the way we dress. We're unique in the way we talk. We're unique in the way we look. Everything about us as Muslims is uniform. And we don't follow them. We have our own thing going on. So when we meet one another, we say assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The person says wa alaykum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. And when we want to go our separate ways, we say assalamu alaykum and we say wa alaykum assalam. We give each other that greetings. There isn't hi, bye, ciao, and all of these that people use. It doesn't mean that it's haram saying that. No, I'm not saying it's haram. I'm just saying, why would you leave off what you have sanctioned for you, stated by your Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Why would you leave it for a tahiyya, which is ajamiya, a foreign greeting? On what grounds would you do that? Isn't that not a crying contradiction? Well, you're going to greet this person anyways. Why are you deliberately choosing to leave the greeting of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the greeting of al-Islam, and go to greeting made by non-Muslims or things that they say? I'm going to stop there inshallah ta'ala. Anything which I have said that was wrong or incorrect, it's from me and shaytan, and Allah and his messenger are both free from it. Subhanakallahumma bihamdi, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayh.
Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How can you do a 2-second action right now that will give you a share of the reward of everything we're doing on this YouTube channel? Simple. Like this video and click subscribe. Why? It will allow YouTube to recommend our videos to other users. And imagine the huge amount of reward that could be waiting for you on the Day of Judgment if you did that with a sincere intention of spreading the Deen of Allah. You'll be rewarded for every single person who benefits from one of our videos as a result of your like or subscribe. That's an easy 2-second action that you definitely don't want to miss out on. Do it now, click like and subscribe, and don't forget to make that intention.